गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम,
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. सो एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर डूइंग, जस्ट अ मिनट विहान विवान, एज यू ऑल नो दैट वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 11, टेबल्स एंड शेयर्स, व्हिच इज रिलेटेड टू मल्टीपल्स एंड मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन. सो वी आर ऑन आवर डिवीजन टॉपिक. In that, we have learned many things, how to divide on number line, how to do the repeat with the repeated subtraction, which we have learned yesterday, right? Can you all give me one example? Each child has to give me one example in the chat box. That first you have to frame the question and then you have to tell me how you are going to solve it with the repeated subtraction. Start writing in the chat box, please. And you can write in your notebooks also. Frame one question. And then tell me how you are going to solve it with the repeated subtraction. Yes, Vivan, what you were saying?
Ma'am, I want to just show
yes,
you.
Yes, please show me.
I have drawn this.
What is this?
Marshmallow.
Marshmallow, he's a character.
Okay, now come back to your math studies.
Ma'am, we have to write sentences, three sentences.
Yes, you have to write the sentence also that this is your word problem and this you are going to solve it in this way.
Ma'am, like
and then I will each and every child's question. Please do it fast.
Okay.
You can also do from your textbook also on your page number 126, there are three word problems are given which you can solve it by repeated subtraction. First, number B is written here. One carton can hold 85 soap bars. Shelly wants to pack 338 soap bars. So how many cartons does she need for packing all of them? Can you all see this question on your textbook? You can solve this question also with the repeated subtraction. Solve this in your notebook first and then tell me how you are doing this. Jishna, please, here we are studying something.
Ma'am, which page number?
Page number 126. Three word problems are given. Two are given. B and C. Number B and number C. One is one carton and the another one is Manpreet wants. Please write fast. So after that, we start our today's topic, which is how we are going to do the word problems. And in word problems, we have to write the statement also, which is very much compulsory. Yes, Prisha.
And page number?
126. Anya, yesterday, this topic...
Ma'am? We have to write the answer in the chat box.
Yes. You have to write your question also in the chat box.
Okay.
Trisha has written 12 divided by 4 and she has done in the repeated way. Well, good. But Trisha, frame it into the word problem form. Okay. This is the simple division you are doing with a repeated subtraction. But if I give you one word problem, how you will write the statement and how you will solve it?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, of this B and C, you have to form statement also.
Yes, you have to form statement also. These are the word problems.
Ma'am, what we have to do?
Where were you, Vihan?
Ma'am, washroom.
Okay. Vihan, you open your textbook, page number 126.
Yes, ma'am.
There are two word problems you can see, question number B and question number C.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you start solving it in your notebook and write the answer? How you have done with the repeated subtraction?
Ma'am, I have done.
Okay, so can you please write that in the chat box?
Man is not divided that in laptop.
Excuse me, Renu ma'am.
Yes, Prisha. Prisha, any difficulty? Log out and log in again.
Renu ma'am, I can't hear you.
Prisha, log in and log out.
Ma'am?
Yes, Ayansh.
Ma'am, we have to write all A, B, and C.
At least do one first.
Ma'am, I have did page number 127 all.
Ma'am, now I can hear you.
Okay. If there are 20 roses and 4 rows, so how many roses are in one row? Okay, Avansh has written. So there you are using 4, yes. So
Ma'am, we have to form one word problem of division in chat box.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I was saying that can I speak it because the writing in chat box is taking me a long time.
But okay, speak. Please explain.
Yes, ma'am. Amaya is like my mother made a diamond necklace. After 2 days, it was not sold. And there were three orders of the diamond necklaces. But they were shorter than that. So my mother decided that she will make the 3 diamond necklaces by that diamond necklace only. So there were 18 diamonds in that necklace. So how many diamonds will she give to each?
Yeah, so she is going to make 3 diamond set, right?
Yes.
Yes, so how many will be in the each?
6.
Okay, good. So you have done this is verbally or you have done with the repeated. So can you explain with the repeated subtraction? First, she will subtract out of 18. She will subtract how many?
6 to get 6. 12.
Yeah. And then out of 12, again, she will subtract 6.
6.
Then she will have 6. And out of 6, again, she will subtract 6, will be 0. So how many steps you have done in this?
3.
3. Good. Children, on your page number 130 also, there are I and J. 2 word problems are given. I and J. That also you can do it by your own. Meera made 204 candles to sell in the market. And she makes packets of 6. Meaning each packet is 6. How many packets will she make? So in one packet, 6 in each packet she is going to make. So how many packets will she make? That also will be done by division by repeated subtraction.
Ma'am.
The shop has, I can read there is, the shop has 36 pencil box. So 36 divided by 9.
Ma'am.
Okay. Yes.
Ma'am, first we had to do word problems of page number 125, 126 and 130.
Yes. 125 and 126 was already discussed yesterday and it was being told, instructed to you to complete it.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. So now I'm going to, we are going, children, I can only receive very few questions. I have 10 roses. I have to make 5.
Ma'am, I am sending you.
Bouquet spelling is wrong, Prisha. Bouquet spelling is wrong. It is what it is? Can you please read that one?
Brooch, but I had to write brooch, but by mistake I pressed.
Yes, Lakshya, tell me.
Ma'am,
I'm sending with my own with you yesterday, Senna. I am raising you send in my own sentence.
Okay. One box of ice cream can hold 10 ice cream in one box, and I have to pack 30 ice cream. So how many boxes will you pack? Okay, tell me how many boxes will you pack? 3.
Ma'am, can we do a row and column word problem also?
Yes. See now, children, in division, I have explained you many methods how to do it, the division with the row and column also. You have done the multiplication. Yes. Now, today we are going to do how to solve the word problem. See, first I will give you some example. Now, this is the long division method we are going to learn. We have done yesterday the repeated subtraction method of division. Today we are going to do the long division method. In long division method, suppose, for example, if I say there are 300 people in an auditorium. Yeah, there were 5 auditoriums and there were total people were 300. How many people were in one auditorium? There were total 300 people in an auditorium, and in that space there were total 5 auditoriums. How many people were in one auditorium? See, children, whenever for many it is given and you have to find out for the one, you have to do?
Divide.
You have to divide. Ma'am,
can you read my?
The quotient will be 60.
Ma'am, can you 60. Read my?
Yes, the answer will be 60 in each auditorium. How? Because it was given for 5 auditoriums, there were 300 people. How many will be in one auditorium? Okay. I will read, Ekansh. I will read.
Ma'am, can you
I will read everyone's. Please don't remind me.
Okay. Can you repeat the question?
My question was, if there are 300 people in all, in total 5 auditoriums, how many in one auditorium? So when for the many it is given, there are for 5 auditoriums, there are 300 people, right? And you have to find out for the one auditorium, how many in the one auditorium? So you have to divide. When the value of many is given to you and you have to find out for the one, you in that case, you have to divide. Am I clear to you all? I'm going to show you one video.
Ma'am, I can't understand.
Samriddhi, in which case you have to do division? Samriddhi, please switch on your camera. Switch on your camera, Samriddhi. Okay.
Ma'am, are you going to take the table test?
Yeah, I will take meantime. Okay. So now I'm going to present you my screen and will show you one video on word problems. Just a minute.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Just a minute.
Presents. Mickey is a special name for the girl.
Just a minute.
Monster Math presents addition. Write the statements while solving the addition, subtraction and multiplication story problems. Today, with the help of statements, we will be solving the division story problems. Let us begin. Look, we are at a stationery shop. Look at those colorful pencil boxes. There are 35 pencil boxes. The cost of 35 pencil boxes is 1,800 20 rupees.
See, in this, the cost of 35 pencil is given. Means many ka given hai. Suppose if you want to buy only one pencil, but the shopkeeper told you that the cost of, for example, if I take small numbers, children stop messaging now and let's try to understand what I'm explaining. For example, you went to the market, right? And the shopkeeper told you the 10 pencils are of 100 rupees. And you get confused, what I only want the one pencil, how can I calculate for the one pencil what will be the cost of one pencil, because you only want one pencil, but the shopkeeper told you that this is the box of 10 pencils and this is 100 rupees. Can you tell me what will be the cost of one pencil?
10, ma'am. 10 rupees.
Calculated, you calculated it by dividing it, right?
Divide.
Yeah, because the cost of many pencils he told you, and you have to find out for the one, for each item. Then in that case, you have to divide. For example, you went to buy bananas. Can you frame one word problems on bananas, Vivan?
Yes, ma'am. If I have 35 bananas and I have to distribute among seven my friends, so how many bananas each will get?
Okay, how many bananas each will get?
Each will get five bananas.
Good. And can Anvi? Anvi, can you frame one word problem?
Ma'am, can I tell one word problem?
See, children, if I call your name, my voice is echoing because Anvi mic is on. Okay, we see this video again, and then again I'll ask the questions from you.
Find the cost of one pencil box. Let us read the story. The cost of 35 pencil boxes is 1,800.
Children, whenever you are solving the word problems, please pay attention on how to write the statement.
Ma'am, do we have to write this?
No, you first listen.
20 rupees. Find the cost of one pencil box. So we write the statements as the cost of 35 pencil boxes is equal to 1,820 rupees. Then cost of one pencil box is how much? Therefore, to find the cost of one pencil box, we divide the total cost of pencil boxes with the total number of boxes. Let us do the division. So we get the answer as 52. Thus, the cost of one pencil box is 52 rupees.
Chilan, have you understood how to find the cost of one pencil?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, I've also got. See.
Now we will solve one more division story. Look at the yummy chocolates. 840 chocolates were equally put by Sanika in 70 boxes. How many chocolates were there in each box? So let us look at the story. 840 chocolates were equally put by Sanika in 70 boxes. How many chocolates were there in each box?
Can you all please solve this question? 840 chocolates were there total, and she has to put 70 chocolates in each box. So how many chocolates were there in each box?
Can I say, Vihan?
No, please solve. And write the answer in the chat box if you have done. 840 chocolates were equally put by Sanika in 70 boxes. So how many chocolates in each box?
Well, chat is unavailable.
Okay, I'll open the chat. Okay. Yes. Please write the answer.
Ma'am, return.
Good. Those who are writing, good. So you know how to write the statement also for
Ma'am,
this?
We have to write.
In your notebooks. And you know how to write. Yes, you have to write in your notebooks also. And please tell me how to write the statement also.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, number of chocolates 840 and number of boxes are 70. So how much then the
last line will be number of
chocolates in each box.
So what will be the answer?
12.
Is he right? Children, is he right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Please solve. I want everyone has to solve this in their notebook with the long division method. And children, when please mute your mics. And children, when in exam, nothing is coming. Please mute your mic. Children, whenever it is specifically not asking that which method you have to apply, you can apply any method. Right? And when specifically it is asking that, you have to apply that repeated subtraction method or the long division method or the number line method, then you have to specifically do with that method only. Because I'm clearing this again and again and I'm repeating this again and again, then when in real life you can solve that question by any of the method which you know. If you know directly, if you know with the tables, if you know with any method, you can solve it. Because no one is putting a foundation on you that you have to solve it with this method.
Renu, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Khan, camera is switched up.
But where chocolate?
Whose camera is off?
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Tawassim Khan.
Tawassim, keep it. Tawassim has left. Yes, Gunab. Let me see.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Your notebook is not clearly visible to me.
Wait, one second.
Prisha, any doubt?
Yes, ma'am, I have a doubt.
Tell me.
Ma'am, as this question has, so I done this question. So I have to frame the problems. So I just want to make you check, are they right? Because I have some query, because it is right or wrong.
You have put it in the chat box?
It will be... No.
You want to read it?
Yes,
okay,
ma'am.
Let me read Ekansh's fraud problem also. He has written something. If there are 9,975 kg of wheat is packed in 95 bags, how much wheat will each bag contain? Very good. Divided by this is very good, Ekansh.
Can you see my multiplication?
Yeah.
Can I say my problem?
Children, I'm saying that I don't have to remind each and every child that can you please check. I am checking everyone. Make that sit properly.
My answer is right.
Yes, answer is right. Make that mute your mic. Vivan, you are doing multiplication here. Yes, Prisha, you can write your word problems in the book notebook also. If you are writing here, sharing with me, you can write here in your notebooks also. So Priya has written, I have 36 chocolate to distribute among 6 friends. How many chocolates will each friend will get? Good. Vansh has written, if there are 6 boxes of pizzas and there are 3 people, then how many boxes will each child get? 2. Good. Ayansh has written, a box of pen holds 6 pens. If I had 20 full boxes, how many pen would I have? What is the answer then, Ayansh? Ayansh, I need an answer also. You have written only the question.
Okay, ma'am, I write in the chat box.
Yeah, write, please. Ekansh has written one more. An episode of Tarak Mehta takes 10 minutes. How many episodes can Akash watch in an hour? That will be multiplication sum. That is, will be not division sum.
Okay.
Ma'am,
Risha, there are 16 students in a class. So how will we arrange them? Risha, just little change your question. Vihan has written, I have 200 marbles. I want to share it with my 3 friends. How much will each child get and what will be the remainder? Good. So 200 divided by 3 is your 200 divided 60 to each child and 20 will be remaining. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
And 63 is 180 and then 20 yes. will remain with you.
Very good. Anushka had written 54 chocolates and I have to put them equally in 9 boxes. So in each box there will be 6. Good. So continue with your word problems. I'll again play the video.
So we write the statements as the number of chocolates in 70 boxes is equal to 840. Number of chocolates in each box is how many? Now, to find out the number of chocolates in each box, we divide the total number of chocolates, 840, with the total number of boxes, 70. Let us divide. Here, we get the answer as 12. Thus, there were 12 chocolates in each box. Wasn't it fun solving division story problems?
After the story problems, now sometimes the statements are given to you when you open your textbook, page number 131. Only the statements are given to you. In are looking to these statements, you have to frame your own word problem.
Renu, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in my mobile, 4% battery is dead.
Mm-hmm. Put it on charge.
I can work.
Yeah, you can work. You can easily able to work. You put it on charging also.
Ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Vihan.
How can I write the statement?
Statement is already given. You have to frame the question. I'll tell you how to frame the question when the statements are given to you. Like in your this question, page number 131, it's given. There are 8 packets of rakhis. Each packet has 6 rakhis in it. So how you will frame the word problem on this?
Ma'am, but I know that, but I have written in the first line number of chocolates and below line number of boxes. But how can I multiply them and divide them?
Divide with the long division method.
No, ma'am, but the dividend here and the divisor here, how can it be?
Means I don't understand what you are telling.
That means in the multiplication sum, what happens that the greater number upside and the smaller number downside.
So it's good. No, you write the big number first and write the second small number second.
Ma'am, you are mute.
No, my voice is audible to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Vihan, I don't understand actually what you are asking.
Ma'am, I am.
You write in the chat box. Okay, children, I'll tell you how to. Vihan, can we solve your individual problem later on?
I can't explain it in chat box.
Okay. Can we solve your problem after the class?
Yes, ma'am.
So now I'm going to show you that how we are going to frame the word problems. Right? You have 35 mangoes. Each mango is 6 rupees. How you will frame the word problem on these sentences? When sentence is given to you.
Today, let us learn how to frame division word problems at a park. Division word problems can be framed using different terms like split equally, equal parts, shared equally, shared between, each, etc. So, today we shall use these words to frame division word problems. Now, let's frame a division word problem for 35 divided by 5 with the help of these kids and marbles. Look, there are 35 marbles and 5 kids. So, we can frame a division word problem for this example as there are 35 marbles. 35 marbles are to be split equally among 5 kids. How many marbles does each one get? Here, the words used to show division are split equally. The solution is 35 divided by 5. That is equal to 7 marbles. Thus, each kid gets 7 marbles. Hey, look! Can you see those cookies with Ria? Let us frame one more division word problem for 54 divided by 6 with them. So, the division word problem for this example can be framed as Ria had 54 cookies. She gave 6 cookies to each friend. How many friends got the cookies? Here, the word that shows division is each. The solution is 54 divided by 6, that is equal to 9 friends. Thus, 9 friends got the cookies.
So I hope you children understood how to frame the word problems on the given sentences. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I solved my problem.
Your problem is solved?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, first I write the numbers upside and I do the sum downside. Ma'am, see like.
Yes. You were not getting the proper space, right? So you do it, solve it down.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, please stop messaging in the chat box, my dear children. Chat box is closed now. Listen to me carefully. Open your page number 1. Open your... No, make that sit properly in the class. Open page number 131, children. There are few questions are given to you. You have to look at
page number 131.
Yes, 131.
I can't hear your voice now.
Go ahead, log out and log in again. Page 131. Question number 1. There are 8 packets of rakhis. Each packet has 6 rakhis in it. How you will frame the word problem on this? I am going to switch on my chat box. Please frame a word problem. First of all, you have to frame a question on this. Then you have to solve it.
Ma'am, I framed already a... In first, already I framed a...
That I have already read this is the problem
in textbook only.
In textbook only and in the chat box. Wow. Please write the question. Tusha, mute yourself.
Ma'am?
Yes, Ayush.
Ma'am, textbook doesn't have that much space to
take. It has, my dear. You can, it is just in this, they are only asking the question, they are not asking the answer.
But ma'am, the question is also too long. It's like,
so no problem, you can do in the notebook. If you feel it's difficulty to solve it in the textbook, solve it in the notebook.
Okay.
And like Anushka has written, I have a box of 10 pencils and content. Anushka, now start framing on the question, sentences which are given in your textbook.
Ma'am, Mai is right. What is the total amount of flowers?
This is the half sentence. Which flowers you are talking about?
No, ma'am. What is the total number of rakhis?
So you change it.
Yes,
you, ma'am. You write the full question, not the half. If there are 8 packets of rakhis, each packet has 6 rakhis in it. So how many? This way you can make the word problem. Please make fast.
Ma'am, but I can't think about first only. Other so, else I know.
Okay. Every. Okay, make the on the next one.
Okay, ma'am.
There are 10 packets of sugar. Sora paid 110 rupees for all the packets. So how you will frame the word problem on this? Lakshya, yes, please try. Sentences are already given to you. You have to make the question. These type of questions also can be asked in the notebook, in your exams, that frame the question. So you have to frame the question based on the sentences given to you.
Ma'am, is my
Yes, I'm reading Rudra. Rudra has written there are 8 packets of rakhis containing total 48. Containing total 48 rakhis. So how many rakhis are there in each packet? Yes, Rudra, right.
Ma'am, time up.
Yeah, I know. They can't. Thank you. Children, ma'am, please frame.
I have written a word problem. Can you check?
Yeah. Ekansh, I have not received.
Ma'am, have you received?
Arna has written. Unni, what spelling is wrong, Arna? 8 packets of rakhis. Each 6 rakhis are there in each packet. How many rakhis are there in what?
Ma'am, I have sent one more time.
Ma'am, did you receive Prisha Patel?
I will receive and I'll check. Ekansh has written a bus hold 108 passengers. Children, make on the third one also. There are 35 students in 7 rows. Each row has the same number of students. How many? Please do it. This also. A bus can hold 108 passengers. If there are 12 rows of seats on the bus, how many seats are there in each row?
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes, Yash.
Ma'am, I have also sent.
I will read. Okay.
Ma'am,
I will read, children, everyone. Stay online. Yes.
Ma'am, I can't write. It takes a lot of time for me to write. Can I say it?
Okay. Well,